Hi folks, I'm Ruthie. I'm with Arizona Oriental and Specialty Rug Care. I'm going to start this little video with this map of the world just to remind you folks that, yep, we clean rugs that have come to us from around the world. Many, many, many of my clients are world travelers and they have their beautiful collections that need care and they bring them to me. We take proper care of their rugs. We provide professional cleaning and repairs. So I just thought I would walk you around the shop a little bit and just kind of show you who we are, what we are. We're at 565 EZ Street in Prescott, Arizona, 86301. And when my clients come in, they will generally meet in this little client area. I will roll out their rug and we will do a mini inspection. I will provide information and answer all of their questions. I show them here some little basic information on dusting procedures, and this little board is for artificial fringe. So if your fringe are tattered, some of my clients opt not for a full restoration, but for an artificial fringe. I can certainly do that. What else? We can do full repairs so that if your side cord is damaged, you never want to let damages on the rugs go for any length of time, because what's going to happen is it's just going to keep getting worse and worse and more costly. Frankly, you're going to lose more of your rug as the damages get further into the rug, and it becomes more costly to get them repaired. So I always tell my clients, take care of it as soon as you notice it. It won't be a big charge, it'll be a minimal charge. We can secure it, we can repair it, or we can do a full restoration. Sometimes there's very valuable rugs out there, and if they come in with extensive damage, we can totally restore that rug. So we'll get you a free estimate. That's not a problem. You just leave your rug here and I'll figure it out for us. This is where we would further inspect rugs. We do dye migration tests. I need to understand what those dyes are, if they have enough mordants in them, if they're stable, or if we need to stabilize them before we wash them. That's what this area is for. We also cut pad here. If you need a quality rug pad, that's what this purple roll is. It's padding for hard surface floors. We have another pad that is designed for some people still have wall-to-wall carpet and they have their rug sitting on top of it. There's a different pad for that. Okay, this is my dry board here. So when a rug comes and gets washed, sometimes rugs really don't want to be hung. They want to be dried on a dry board. That's what these dry boards are for. There are air movers there. We would blow the heat from underneath, not the heat, the air, and we would quickly get them to dry. There's the drying racks for rugs that do want to be hung to dry. We hang them here, let them go for a few days, and then we'll take them down and we'll do a final inspection of them before they're ready to go home. They must be inspected and they must pass that final inspection. There's our wash pit where we shampoo and rinse our rugs and extract them really well and groom them before they ever come over to here to this section. So, full process does take some time. Don't expect it to be a 24-hour turnaround time. Depending on what your needs are, it'll take some time, and I'll explain that when you call. If you'd like to call us, feel free to call me Monday through Friday, 8-5-928-445-1718. 928-445-1718. Once again, this is Ruthie with Arizona Oriental, and I'd love to meet you, and I'd love to meet your rugs as well. Give us a call if we can help. Thanks for watching my video. Bye now.